if the dancing on the table starts, I'm not going to be held responsible, okay?
This is a club that's been set up by a former Islington councillor.
What would you like to drink? I set it up because my father died of drinking too much, and I could see patterns emerging in myself.
Cheers, everybody.
This was the club's first dinner evening, costing £35 a head, and the plan is to take this idea nationwide.